بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. بروفيسور دكتور محمد شاكر, بروفيسور اوف انترفنشنال راديولوجي ان شمس يونيفرسيتي. Today we are talking about a new technique in interventional radiology, which is prostatic artery embolization. We are using this technique for treatment of benign prostatic hyperplasia, which is a very common problem affecting about 50% of men above the age of 50. Benign prostatic hyperplasia is a benign condition, however it causes a lot of symptoms like dysuria, frequency of micturition, and nocturia, and incomplete evacuation of the urinary bladder during micturition. And this needs treatment. First, we start by the medical treatment, and if there is failure of medical treatment, we can do the interventional management instead of the classic surgical treatment. By interventional treatment, we mean transcatheter treatment by a femoral catheter, arterial catheter, reaching to the prostatic arteries, catheterizing the prostatic arteries by micro catheters because it is a very small artery, and then reaching as distal as possible, close to the bed of the prostate, and injecting very small micro particles, 300 to 500 microns in size, to occlude the bed of the benign prostatic hyperplasia by occluding the feeding arteries. And this leads to atrophy of this benign tumor and relief of the condition. The patient can be discharged in the same day. It is an outpatient procedure done under local anesthesia without general anesthesia. Very safe procedure compared to the classic surgery. You can avoid all complications of surgical treatment, and the patient feels relief of symptoms within 1 to 2 weeks after treatment. Thank you very much.